Here's the Appraisal Buzz weekly recap. Michael Gifford gave us 5 reasons we won't see a market crash this year. And Bryan Snoddy of the Texas Workforce Commission came by the Buzzcast to talk about what it means to increase diversity in the appraisal industry. Golf, anyone? This year, we're introducing the first Val Expo Open. Register to play and join us in Vegas, August 7th through 9th. Stay in the know at appraisalbuzz.com.